Good evening, folks, and welcome to another exciting edition of Something's Happening in the News. I would like to take the weekend off, but I just can't, huh? 6.8 magnitude earthquake. 12 people feared dead. A strong earthquake of magnitude 6.8 struck northern Myanmar, on Sunday, collapsing a bridge and a gold mine. As if we needed gold prices to go up any further, huh? Damaging several old Buddhist buildings and leaving as many as 12 people feared dead. I'm gonna leave the link below, folks. Just giving you the news, man. Don't blame me. I don't make it up. We'll talk to you soon. Probably later today, the way it's going. Have a good day. Bye.